Okay, yes. So let's see. Page 165.
165.
Yes. So we will find the perimeter. Number one. Let's see. Okay. So the formula of perimeter is S multiplied by 4. So how many meter is the sign?
5.
20.
5.
Times
20.
4. So equals to
60.
60. Yes. 60 meter. Okay. Number two is the same, ya. Times 4. 45 times 4. Ayo. How many? 45 times
180.
Yes, 180 meter.
Meter.
Yes. Next, number three. And 4, so 15 times 4.
15 times 4 equals 60.
Equals to, yes, 60
meters.
Number 4.
Yang paling atas.
S. 24 times 4, yes?
Times.
96.
Very good.
96. Yes, belum.
The last. Okay, you may check, ya.
Ya, miss.
S time 4. 50.
Saya itu bawah.
Times 4 equals to
224.
224
meters.
Gisal, have you checked your book? Oh, yeah. Okay, so this is the result. Nah, next we will go to the story question. Lemes. Yeah. Story question, page 166.
166.
So we are discussing about story question. This is, we know already the shape and the length of the sign. Now we look at the story question. So we must read and understand this. From A, yeah?
Yeah, miss.
I will choose Sia. Yeah. Would you please read A, Sia? Yeah.
Saudaraan, jika nikah nikah tinggal.
White, okay. Okay, so this is the square, and then the side is how many? How many? 10.
Like 10.
Okay, like this, right? So the perimeter will be B. Oh, sorry.
Different
square. So 10 multiplied by 4 equals to, yes, 40. Yes, 40. Okay. So you have to know this, ya. The side. Side itu berarti CC. Okay. The side is 10 cm. Okay. Gak usah digambar, gak apa-apa. Yang penting ini apa? Jelas.
Tapi bohong.
Oke. B.
838 kok. Udah keluarkan. Sana sudah. Nanti aku panggil kau.
Nadine. B, Din.
Ya, apa, Miss? Yes.
B.
Okay. B. Measure
Measure the perimeter of a square which has 5 centimeter length of the side.
Okay, so the length is 15
centimeter.
It means times 4 equals
60.
60. Is join me? Oh. Okay. Okay, taruh situ dulu nanti miss. Okay, next. See ya. I will choose Gabby. See Gab. Yo, read.
Times square.
Hmm. Handkerchief, bacanya itu. Handkerchief.
Handkerchief is 23 cm long up the side. If I want to put embroidery around it, how many and do I need my
handkerchief? Yes. Okay. Yeah. So, how long is the sign?
23.
Yes.
Okay.
Put it there. Okay. So the perimeter will be 23 times 4
equals
to
92 centimeter.
Okay. See, Rian. Centimeter. Okay, so the side is 31. Gital, why don't you open the book? Yes, you have to open the book. Tapi dibuka bukunya. Ya, oke. Tapi so the result will be equals to So the perimeter will be. Wow, there are. Okay, let's count, yeah. Okay, equals to. Any questions for this? Friends, have you finished? Yang di rumah?
Yes. Finish.
Next, 167. Okay, 167. Also easy. You just okay, finish. Yeah. Finish, Kat. Mas, finish, Mas. Okay. Next, ya. Okay. Let's see page 167. Okay. A. Find the perimeter of A, B, C, and D. The same, ya. Yeah? Yo, let's count. So. How many centimeter is the size?
Five.
Times four equals to 20. A, B, C, D, yang ini no tinggal di. Next. B. Tadi kurang P ya. Six times four equals to six times four Amos. Six times four.
24.
Ah, you must remember this. Harus dihafalin. Okay. The last.
Enggak. Itunya mana? Dirapiin. Dirapiin.
Okay, 9 times 4 equals to?
Nah, tulisan gini tuh. Apa lagi?
70 meter ya? Sorry. Yang B, 24 km itu harusnya. Okay. So, this is 36. So that's how we count or how we find the perimeter of square. So please remember the formula is S times 4. Okay. Now we go to the perimeter of rectangle. Is it the same? Is that same?
Yes.
Oh, really? The formula is same?
No.
No, it's different. It's different. Let's see.
Mom.
For the rectangle, we have length. This one, yeah. Sorry. Length. We have length. This is the length. And then we have the width. This is width. What is length?
Length.
What is length?
Panjang.
Panjang. Width. Lebar. So, yeah. So when we want to find the perimeter of rectangle, the formula is 2 times width apa? Adi, okay, ya gandum. Okay. And then length plus width. Kalau di matematika apa rumusnya? 2 kali panjang ditambah
brokoli lebar. Panjang ditambah lebar.
Yeah. That's rectangle ya. Yeah. It's different from square. Beda sama yang tadi square. Square itu apa
tuh? Sudah diajarin Miss sama Miss Dian di
sana. Ya, jadi sama sebenarnya konsepnya. But ya, yeah, we are using English. Now, you can look at this ya, yeah. Diingat. Remember this. Okay, so this is the perimeter. Now Miss Grace will give you time to do number one. Okay. Example, example. Contoh ya. Contoh cara ngerjainnya. So, one, the first picture. Perimeter equals to, sudah ada di situ. Two, time, length, plus, mana plusnya? Plusnya di mana? Width. Okay, like this. It equals to length. How many centimeters is the length?
Length.
Kalau dilihat gambarmu itu loh. 15. At the picture. 15. 15 plus 5.
15 plus 5.
Tidak cukup ya. Dan two, yang dikerjain yang dikurung dulu.
15 tambah 5.
Ini tadi kurang kalinya di sini.
15
berarti kali
5 sama dengan 20.
20 equals to 40. Yes. Okay. So this is the way how to do it. So you can do the second, the third, and the fourth picture. Itu contohnya. Jadi sekarang kalian tinggal ngerjain yang itu. Masih ada waktu 10 menit. Hah? Ayo Amos, Ian. Hizal, if you don't bring the book, you may use the notebook. Are you bringing the book? Kalau bawa dikeluarin ya. Amos. Okay. Filza, kameranya on Filza. Mana? Please nggak bisa lihat. Ayo, dikerjain Amos, Ian. Sudah jelas kan ini tadi? So, 2 multiplied by this one. Lah kan panjang ditambah lebar. Length itu panjang, width itu lebarnya. So, you can look at the picture here. Ini tadi Miss bilang apa? Panjangnya, ini lebarnya. Sudah jelas toh sama toh? Udah ada keterangan angkanya. Tinggal diganti. We just change. Tuh, Nadine juga malah hilang.
Enggak ya, Miss.
Oh, enggak. Filsa mana Filsa?
Wajah. Cuman kalau keluar dari Zoom gitu, kameranya mati.
Kameranya finish gap. 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 Finish. Have you finished?
Finish.
Okay. Let's wait ya for the other. Vincent, have you finished? Sudah selesai belum Vincent? Belum. Ya. Yeah. Oke. Okay. Din, Nadine, finish? Oh, not yet. Filza? Filza, Filza, where are you Filza? Enggak dengerin. Okay, so just number one only. The rest will be for homework. Okay.
Yang mana miss yang dibuat homework miss?
Number two. Gimana mas?
Miss Chris. Siapa miss Fona juga?
Semuanya digituin. Kamu lihat, you have to look at the number. Lihat angkanya kan beda, tinggal diganti.
Miss Ranggora, Miss Musafa, Miss Fona, Miss Chris, Miss Dian.
Caranya sama, tahu nggak mas? Caranya sama, dua kali panjang tambah lebar. Tapi kan angkanya beda. Yang nomor dua itu angkanya berapa? 14 and 7. Berarti 2 kali 14 plus. Okay. Yuk, let's see ya. From this.
Eh, Mr. Food, aku juga.
Oke. Two times. How many is the length? 14, ya. Plus? 7.
Plus 7.
Aku 6.
Oke.
6.
2 times 21 equals 42.
Very good number.
42.
Yes.
42.
Okay. Eh, sorry. Mesti salah pencetnya tadi. Okay. This is the same, ya. Yeah? 2 times 21 plus 9. Eh, sorry, 9. Okay, mesti taruh sini nggak cukup. Okay.
2 times 30 equals 60 centimeter.
30, ya. Yeah? Close to 60, yes.
3.
Okay, one. The same.
The time.
Plus.
Jarinya ada 3 kok kan gini. 3.
Okay. 2 times. The length is 32 plus 20. Yes. So,
2 times 52 equals 104.
Yes.
Centimeter.
104 centimeter. Okay. Okay, good job. Then, for the homework will be number 2 and this one. Page 169. Yeah. And then next week we will go to area 168 number 2, okay, and 169. Nah, yang ini, okay. So homework.
Parents nggak usah kan.
No, 68 number 2 and 169 A until E. Okay?
Okay.
Yes. Do you have any questions maybe?
No.
Yeah. So please do that, and then next week we will go to the area. You'll be the last material. Okay, friends, thank you for joining. After this, you will have spelling, yeah?
Yes.
Spelling with Miss Yuni. Okay. And don't forget, tomorrow we will have science. Unit 12. Thank you for today. Goodbye.
Bye. 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 Bye.